date and what goes on when it gets late. Along about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together for a jamboree. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes. Some have fangs about this size. Some short and fat, some tall and thin. And some don't even bother to wear their skin.
I'm telling you, brother, it's a fearful sight just to see what goes on in the night.
When the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with a fiendish glee.
Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst.
When he goes jogging across the land, holding his noggin right in his hand, demons take one look and groan.
Then they hit the road for parts unknown.
Well, there's no rage like a spook that's burned.
The ghost don't like him and he's really burned.
He swears to the longest day he's dead.
Well, I'll show them that I can get ahead.
Do do wow, 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 wow.
So close all the windows.
Lock all the doors.
Unless you're careful, why he'll get yours.
Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, cause you clip your top if it will fit.
He likes them little, he likes them big. Put him in the middle or wear a wig.
Black or white or even red.
The headless horseman needs a head.
With a hip, hip, hip and a clippity-clop.
Why, he's out looking for a head to chop. So don't stop to figure out a plan, cause you can't reason with a headless man.
With a hip, hip, hop and a clippity-clop. Look out!
We know what we're talking about, believe me. You better watch your cues, but take a look at the people who ignored the old good book. Change your ways, you'll find it pays, cause you can't be a haint if you ain't kind of crazed, I guess you'd say. Take our word, we know what we're talking about. You know, this is a pretty spooky thing we're doing here. You don't mind if I turn on another light, do you? Hmm?